हेलो, आई एम डॉक्टर नागराज पुट्टस्वामी. मैं लैप्रोस्कोपिक सर्जन एंड अ बैरियाट्रिक सर्जन एट पुण्या हॉस्पिटल्स बैंगलोर. मिसेंट्री इज अ ऑर्गन विच हाउसेस न्यूमरस ब्लड वेसल्स विच इज प्रोबेबली द बेस ऑफ द होल लेंथ ऑफ स्मॉल एंड लार्ज इंटेस्टाइन. बट सी द mesentery is something like a fan shaped structure which has a wide outer part because it is connecting into the small intestine and very close connected base. So that's why I tried to tell you that is like fan. So it will give blood supply, take the venous supply and also multiple lymphatic supply back to the system. In between, there are multiple lymph nodes in the mesentery which are normally present as usual in any other part of the body. So, mesenteric lymphadenitis is one condition where we try and quote or try and tell that when the lymph node is become significantly bigger or for whatever reason it is, there is some lymph node. So, lymphadenitis or adenitis is because of either infection or a cancerous condition. See, the adenitis, whatever is there, which is identified on ultrasound or CT or an MRI, it will be usually picked up beyond 1 centimeter, or the lymph node, once the size of the lymph node is beyond 1 centimeter. The commonest lymphadenitis which we try and see is related to infection in the small intestine or an appendix. A patient who suffers from recurrent appendicitis can present with pain abdomen when an ultrasound or a CT scan is done. Okay, appendix is inflamed with a few enlarged lymph nodes in the mesentery. This is the diagnosis what we get. Then we usually try and do appendicectomy laparoscopically and simultaneously pick up one or two lymph nodes from the mesentery and send it for histopathological diagnosis. Similarly, a non-specific infection can cause significant amount of lymphadenitis which has severe pain, fever and discomfort and vomiting and all these presentations. Then the patient has a pain abdomen which is changing in position. See, we try to examine now, the pain is in the right side, and after 1 or 2 hours I try and go and examine the patient has developed pain on the left side. Just because the mesentery is not a structure which stays in one place. When the patient turns to the other side, the mesentery can shift there, and if I try to feel there, because the lymph nodes are there in the mesentery, the pain would be more there on the other side. So this is one of the most typical clinical finding we find in an acutely suppurative infected mesenteric lymphadenitis. So it has to be treated very aggressively with painkillers, antibiotics, and probably with the patient being empty stomach. In case if the patient doesn't develop improvement, it has to be subjected for surgical intervention, particularly laparoscopic. And other conditions, say mesenteric lymphadenitis is a diagnosis where I already told related to infection or malignancy. See, tubercular lymphadenitis may be seen. Lymphadenitis related to Crohn's we may see. And cancerous condition, one of the commonest cancers is lymphoma. Either it may be Hodgkin's lymphoma or non-Hodgkin's lymphoma. Or lymph nodes in the mesentery may be seen secondary to cancer of small intestine, particularly adenocarcinoma of small intestine, or cancer of large intestine also, like adenocarcinoma of the large intestine can also cause lymph node enlargement in the mesentery.